As you take a breath in, air enters the lungs and oxygen is picked up in the hemoglobin of red blood cells. Then it can be transported and distributed to all of the tissues of the body. The organs of the human body require a certain amount of oxygen to function properly. The term oxygen saturation refers to the amount of oxygen that is found in arterial blood and can be monitored with a device known as a pulse oximeter. Doctors, respiratory therapists, and other medical professionals use these devices to quickly obtain an accurate assessment of a patient's oxygenation status. With that said, these devices can also be used during sports and physical activity, and they can be used in the home setting as well. All you have to do is insert your finger into the device, and it will be able to measure your heart rate and oxygen saturation level within seconds. The normal oxygen saturation level in adults is 95 to 100%. If the level falls below 90%, the oxygen saturation level is considered to be low. This is referred to as hypoxemia. If the level continues to decrease below 80% for an extended period of time, it can cause major damage to your organs and result in respiratory or cardiac arrest. Monitoring your oxygen levels is not a requirement for most people. Although if you did want to check, a pulse oximeter device can be purchased from online retailers such as Amazon. Keep in mind that most models are not medical grade and are intended to be for recreational use. Therefore, it's best to check for recommendations from your doctor. With that said, I have found that most of the top-rated models for home use are fairly accurate. I'll drop links to a few that you can look into down below in the description. But again, to be safe, be sure to verify the accuracy with your doctor or with the manufacturer. And just a reminder, this video is for informational purposes only. Real quick guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.